This is a single cylinder version of a vertical CK engine. It came with one or two problems. The bush for the whistle was unsoldered. Looks like it's weeping a bit. I don't know if that's the whistle or the bush, but I resoldered it anyway. The main thing is that the base is missing. So at the moment I've botched up a simple base for it, a lump of brass.